Hey, I'm Spencer. I was a gymnast for 17 years. 14 years ago, my gym closed down and I was forced to either move away from home or quit. So, tough decision for my family and I. We decided that that it wasn't over. I wanted to chase the Olympic dream. I lived with 10 different host families. I went to 3 different high schools. I was very blessed to be able to train at the U.S. Olympic Training Center, among other Olympic caliber gyms. But I gotta tell you, in 2012, it was time for Daddy to hang it up. I didn't make the Olympic team. It was such a bummer, but I am privileged to say I was in the top 30. But some great things have happened since then. Since I've retired, I've been able to start a boys program at the same gym that closed their program 14 years ago in Iowa, hopefully giving an opportunity to all the boys that want to pursue the Olympic dream. And this little blessing right here is my own little Olympic dream. So I gotta tell you, the dream's not dead. It may have changed, but instead of chasing after it, I'm fighting for it, right? I'm Spencer Johnson, I'm from Des Moines, Iowa. I'm 28 years old, and this is my American Ninja Warrior audition. Let's show, baby. Ready?
The time will come when you will have to rise above the rest and prove yourself, your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the labor of my love.